In life, it can be important to know when to let go and not beat a dead horse. But I also wonder if sometimes we need to fight, even when we can't win. Imagine, for example, an alien race was going to conquer the planet Earth, and their technology was so sophisticated that we have no chance of adequately resisting. Should we just agree to become their slaves, or should we fight anyway?